You can see all Coca-Cola cans are fully destroyed after just one attempt. That's not good, Coca-Cola. And yes, guys, I hope you like this video.
And yes, as always, thumbs up for new crash test zone.